That's Benjamin Corneliusen on the tenor saxophone. The name of that tune was I Left My Heart in San Francisco. That's the Quincy Jones arrangement. I first heard that tune on the Partridge Family. Has anybody else heard that tune on the Partridge Family? No? Just me.
It's cool.
Anyways, we're going to continue tonight. Before we do, I want to introduce the band. I'll introduce everybody by section. So in the saxophones, on the alto, we have Diego Gonzalez. Then we have Zach Childress. Yeah, Zach Childress on second alto. We have Benjamin Corneliusen on first tenor. Then on second tenor, Shua Wu. And Hoi Chit Precha on Barry. Zach. On lead trombone, we have Cully Hamstrom. Then Benjamin Molesky on second. We have Trey Gallagher. And we have David Mitchell on bass bone. Trombones. In the trumpet section, we have Micah Miller on lead trumpet, doing a really fantastic job. Let's hear it for Micah. Yeah, he's working hard tonight. And on second, we have Ben Payton. Then we have Julie Koenig. We have Harrison Kearns and Max Gamber, the trumpets. We have Lorenzo Fagini on guitar. We have Zimran Zhao on piano. Nick Isherwood on bass. And McKenna Reeve on the drums, the rhythm section. Quick thanks to all the TAs and to Kelsey Sheba for helping set all this up and organize this. It doesn't just kind of appear out of nowhere, so we're very grateful to them. We also want to thank Chong Su for running sound. We are going to continue with our last tune for the evening. Side note, stick around for the other groups. They're super great. Guitar Ensemble, Funk Lab. Our last tune is Moaning. It's a Charles Mingus composition. It's arranged by Cy Johnson, different Cy. This is going to feature Hoychip Preacher, David Mitchell, and then a little bass and drum trading between Nick and McKenna. Thank you all so much for UNC Jazz Night.
Yeah.